Let's move on and talk about vitamin A. Vitamin A is important for the maturation and function of epithelial tissues and immune cells. Vitamin A deficiency is associated with impaired barrier function, altered immune responses, and increased susceptibility to a range of infections. Vitamin A deficient mice experience breakdown of the gut barrier and decreased mucus production, which might decrease the protective barrier and allow pathogen entry. Vitamin A controls neutrophil maturation. In vitamin A deficiency, blood neutrophil numbers are increased, but they have impaired phagocytic function. Vitamin A supports phagocytic activity and oxidative bursts of macrophages. Vitamin A deficiency is associated with diminished natural killer cell activity, which would impair antiviral defenses. Vitamin A deficiency can impair the response to vaccination. A study in vitamin A deficient Indonesian children provided with vitamin A showed a higher antibody response to tetanus vaccination than seen in vitamin A deficient children. Vitamin A deficiency predisposes to respiratory infections, diarrhea, and severe measles. Systematic reviews and meta-analysis of trials in children with vitamin A report reduced all-cause mortality and improved symptoms of acute pneumonia. A meta-analysis of 15 randomized controlled trials involving 3,021 children with pneumonia treated with vitamin A as an adjuvant therapy found that vitamin A supplementation helped to relieve clinical symptoms and shorten the length of a hospital stay.